I feel the master.
I feel
them. Y'all ready? They ready. Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready.
Come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shots are going through your chest. You must have gone past the target's part, you was blessed. And I'ma take him out the game, y'all. It ain't no thing, y'all. You want a buck, I rip you up like a chainsaw. The game's wrong, boy, please believe it. Keep your Bible with you, cause you gon' be needing Jesus. Feeding for chart topping hits. And Archie ain't gon' stop dropping shit. I'ma make $1 million, then stand on the top of it. Rocking it.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds. Skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he f***ed him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a
denial is porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Gentlemen, it's good to talk to you again. You're getting ready for the first of several, we hope, very important games that are coming up. Your first playoff game. When you go into those playoff games, simply remember, you know what you're doing. You've beaten Bel Air for 33 years in a row, but who's counting? On top of that, it's easy sometimes when you've been very successful, like you guys are. From here on out, there are no weak teams. Every team you play is going to be well coached. They're going to be well disciplined. They're going to be just like you are. Yeah, we'll be there cheering for you Friday night. I'll see you then. Take care.
When I come for ya, it's gon' sound like took mine. You ain't built for a spirit as it in the can be. It's gonna sound like when I'm coming, like when I'm coming, like when I'm coming for ya. It's gonna sound like when I'm coming, like when I'm coming, like when I come for ya.
Hi, I'm Lee Marvin for Pall Mall Famous Cigarettes. My cigarette. Pall Mall, you get satisfying flavor so friendly to your taste. Yes, satisfying. No flat, filtered-out flavor and friendly. No dry, smoked-out taste. Here's the proof.
Smoke traveled through fine tobacco tastes best. See how Pall Mall's famous length of fine tobaccos travels the smoke, gentles the smoke naturally, and makes it mild. Yes, the smoke is traveled over, under, around, and through Pall Mall's fine, mellow tobaccos. Pall Mall gentles the smoke, but does not filter out that satisfying flavor.
And remember, with Pall Mall, you can light either end and get satisfying flavor so friendly to your taste.
Buy Pall Mall Famous Cigarettes. Outstanding. And they are mild.
I'm right here, boss, man. I got this, yeah.
Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't. Small tray, yeah!
Feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in web, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not filling them. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spin, trying to hold. When you run, it's over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit is not offending. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high, her high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
fourth and one on the goal line. I'm here first, over the top like a spring dive. Trox K2, got the whole crowd live. First place, always on top like a high five. Yeah, march the squad like Moses. The crew looking weak, we up on them like a post. My team is so raw, we sit them down like a hostess. We know we gon' win, let's see who comes the closest.
Let's go right now!
Like that,
on three, 1, 2, 3,
like that! Yeah, in second place, I ain't gon' keep a silver medal. Just my way up to the top, when I reach it, I ain't gon' settle. Just gon' keep on getting better, heavy footed on the pedal. Far and far beyond these boys, on a whole nother level.
Alright, we're deep in enemy country now. I've got two goalposts on my left. I got a goalpost at 1 o'clock. Repeat, goalpost 1 o'clock. Cypher Bobcat's water tank, straight ahead. Here for most of the last 2 days, scouted it out, seen what they eat, seen their sleeping habits, how they use social media, whether or not they swap gum with their girlfriends. Pretty much have these guys cased. Coaches, I'll be back with the report. But for now, I'm reporting live from Cy Fair, Maynard Holt, Chairman, Lamar Dad's Club. And don't forget, when it comes to Lamar, Redskin fight never dies.
Hey coach, can you throw me one of those balls? Thanks coach. I'll get this back to you. Thanks, no problem. Hey, good luck on Friday. I heard Lamar, you know, hit him. You get him down, no problem, don't quit. Oh yeah, okay, see ya.
Okay Schultz, I got this ball. You can add it to your collection. And all I can say is, kick your ass! Hey, can somebody get the zipper? Honey, dang it.